2 East Village residential and business buildings erupted in a massive 7-alarm fire on March 26. Firefighters are currently battling to reach victims trapped inside. Find out all the horrific details here. So sad. The NIPT has reported several injuries after an explosion in Manhattan's East Village caused one residential and business building, on 2nd Avenue and 7th Street, to collapse, while another was engulfed in flames. Emergency responders are currently on the scene. The collapse was reported at 3:20 p.m. on March 26. NYC East Village explosion and fire engulfs building, multiple victims. The explosion possibly happened in the first floor business, believed to be a restaurant, and the fire spread to the apartments above. At this time, it's unclear what caused the initial explosion. As many as 30 people were injured, according to the New York Post. And since the explosion occurred, people have been posting various videos and pictures on social media. See them below.